But I'm back, I'm back, I'm back, I'm back. I'm having difficult technical teams. So yeah, I'm back. So let me load my live stream. And we right there with it. Everything gets straight, bro. Like, my jump be messing up. Oh man, I'm gonna upload this video again, over again, while live stream. Me don't do this like this, though. Man, let me go. I just gotta do this like this.
No time. Yeah. No
like going haywire. I don't know why it's going haywire. Like, I'm done going haywire. What the freak? Hold on. I hope they can't hear that. I don't know what that is. Why is it going haywire? I don't got nothing in the background. I'm gonna put myself on mute.
Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local families. What should have been a night of memory and celebration turned into a scene of
I'm thinking about you.
alone. Damn, you need to fire. The door already open now. I'm gonna try the door. It took all the damn help, bro. You know I have to know. Yeah, they took all the help, bro. Damn, my nigga. That nigga don't know how to survive without help. Yeah, he gonna be guarding that, so I'm going for something else. Gate is open.